I finally arrived at Aitape, the first port in Mandela territory. When I arrived there, everybody was astonished. Nobody had ever come from Dutch New Guinea by land. And the first person I met was a German missionary. And he didn't, I was coming through the woods, and I came to his house. And I stepped in, and I found from the natives that his name was, I think, was Vater Paul. So I went, and he was a German missionary, so I stepped inside. There a white man suddenly appearing before this man, and I said, in German, Grüß Gott, Vater Paul. And he was just utterly astonished. The funniest part was he came from a little village that I knew quite well, on the outskirts of Würzburg, where I had been as a boy. Well, he hadn't seen another white person in quite some time. From there on, I went to Aitape and went to the district officer. And he said, "Now, how did you get here?" And I said, "Well, I came from by land from Dutch New Guinea." Again, he couldn't believe it. And then he said, "You're trying to catch the steamer?" And I said, "Yes, that's why I was rushing. I know that that steamer is supposed to be coming in a day or two." And then he said, "Oh, but I'm afraid you can't take that steamer." And I said, "Why not?" He said, "But because our regulations say that there has to be anybody coming from any foreign place has to have a 3 weeks quarantine." And so finally we argued, and he was the one who finally had the brilliant idea and said, "Oh, we include in the quarantine the 3 weeks that it took you to get from the Dutch border to Aitape." And so I was able to get to the steamer.